puro mexicano, nacido en este suelo, en esta hermosa tierra, que es mi linda nación. Mi México querido, qué linda es mi bandera, si alguna la mancilla le parto el corazón. Viva México, viva Suabia, oh suelo bendito de Dios. Viva México, viva Suabia, mi sangre por ti daré yo. México. Tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirar en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Pienso que tal vez mañana yo estaré muy lejos de aquí. Oh, bésame, bésame mucho. Que tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Tengo miedo a perderte, perderte después. Quiero tenerte muy cerca, mirarme en tus ojos, verte junto a mí. Pienso que tal vez mañana yo estaré muy lejos de aquí.
Me gusta gusta tomar mis copas, aguardiente es lo mejor. También el tequila blanco con su sal le da sabor. Ay, 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 mi amor. Ay, mi morena de mi corazón. Me gusta tocar guitarra, me gusta cantar eso. Mariachi me acompaña cuando canto mi canción. Me gusta tomar mis copas, aguardiente es lo mejor. También el tequila blanco con su sal le da sabor. Ay, 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 mi amor. Ay, mi morena de mi corazón. Ay, 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 mi amor. Ay, mi morena de mi corazón.
Pelham Green. Aye. Times now 11 o'clock. You know, a lot of you, I can see plenty of people with those little green dots showing that you're still active, you're still up and about, even though tomorrow morning you got some work, so I'm going to try to help you out and try to help you get some sleep. You know you miss my voice, you know you miss his face, you know you just miss me. Hope your day was pleasant and wonderful and productive. Unfortunately, one of my favorite glasses broke, and a little sad by that. So, making do with what I can, I got myself a nice measuring cup that's gonna replace my mug. One day I'll get one of those actual, you know, big old steins, you know. Those big, bold, made of, you know, great wood, you know, nice oak, ash sort of mugs, but no, this is what I'm going to deal with tonight. Maybe. So, how was my weekend? It's been productive, and yet a little counterproductive, like a couple steps forward, and then, you know, me being pretty old and fat and stuff, then my back starts hurting. So, I'm trying to make do with what I got. I took some really strong CBD type gummies, which are legal. And mostly, like, for my lower back and my shoulder areas, and everything's just coming undone for the first time in a very long time. So if you hear, like, an inopportune crack out of nowhere, it's not your it's not your computer, it's not anything like that. It's just my shoulder relaxing and popping in a very, very loud way. If I haven't said it yet, once again, glad you're on. I miss you. I'm gonna put on some Skyrim because it's the end of the it's the beginning of the new work week. Most people fall asleep to this. I hear people playing Skyrim. So if it's too boring for my two viewers and stuff, just talk to me in chat. I'd love to have a nice conversation with you. If not, then I can always switch up to Splitgate, and we can just destroy all the people from all around the globe in very humiliating fashions. Because that's always fun to do. We got Agelets, another viewer, another TV viewer. There you go. If you'd like to drop a follow, I always see you around here. Come on, drop a follow. Kitty Nia. Well, Ulu to you too. And Catsie. Also another cat girl name. Welcome. Audio levels are okay. And also, if I'm coming out clearly for y'all, just let me know. There you go. I Now, picking up from our last game, everything was going well. Everything was going fantastic. I was running across the fields. I completed the first couple of quests. That's over here in Rivervale.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves.
Yeah, you're welcome. Had some amazing trick shots, but you didn't see it because you haven't seen the first episode of this. So go back, I'll put out a VOD later. I think I got turned around. I think I did. Very similar shades to me, yeah, sure. Catch. See, why'd you have to say that? I was going on my merry way, and you had to say some dokey-ass, stupid stuff like that. I don't see the elf anywhere, so I'll just push forward. Ooh, fish. More fish. Oh, yeah. So, this is my situation. I'm over here, minding my own business. It's like, oh, great opportunity to get some deer meat. So, I go and shoot the deer. Then my entire system crashes. Bollocks. So, what happens? I consider it a fluke. Try again. Same thing happens. So, I'm just gonna just bypass all the deer. I will be. All for you. And. Little teabag. What's my build? Mostly archery. Mostly. I want to stick on that because I always found archery in Skyrim to be second to none. Really, really fun. These assholes over here. I tried to be nice. I tried to just talk to them. But you guys have been glitched out and they start attacking me just randomly. I want to just kill them all, but I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna be a good boy for now. Bypass a few cutscenes and stuff. Go this way. And just beyond, there will be a giant fighting a whole lot of werewolves. Wait. This way. Yeah. Hopefully I can get the kill on the giants with my axe over here. Oop, I see you. Okay, gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. One hit. Just one hit.
You handle yourself well.
Alright.
For a decent shield.
I can.
An outsider, eh? Never heard of the companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough.
Yes.
Not for me to say. You'll have to talk to Codlac Whitening up in Hrabaskar. The old man's got a good sense for you. He can look in your eyes and tell you words.
Mm-hmm.
If you go to him, good luck.
He can also sniff your butt and see where you've been.
A lot on the wind today. Good.
What, Rhea? potato, 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 potato. I like potatoes. Well, when you say it like that, sure. I'm just gonna bypass everything. I'm not gonna get into any trouble. Even though I want to. Not.
Hold. City's closed with the dragon's mouth. Official business only.
I'm official business.
Fine. We'll be keeping an eye on you.
I'm looking at you, looking at me, looking at you. What you gonna do about it?
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own. Why don't you swallow that stubborn pride of yours and ask Yorland Greymane for help?
I'd sooner bend my knee to Ulfric Stormcloak.
You will soon.
Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
Have it your way. I'll take the job, but don't expect a miracle.
How you doing?
Good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. The finest weapons in armor.
I mean, on the grand scale of things, in this town, you're like third best. Be honest. Intriguing? Sure. Creative potions are 12% more powerful. I like that. Flip it.
Aye, that I do. I've got to, if I hope to be as good as Yorland Greymane someday.
No, you're not.
In fact, I just finished my best piece of work. It's a sword. I made it for the Jarl, Balgruuf the Greater. It's a surprise. I don't even know if he'll accept it, but... Listen, could you take the sword to my father, Proventus Avanici? He's the Jarl's steward. He'll know the right time to present it to him.
Of course.
Thanks.
Let me handle a priceless artifact. And I'm overweight? No. Overencumbered.
I'd say we're prosperous enough. Most folk don't go hungry, if they're willing to work hard. The city's ruled by the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach. That's the fortress there, up on the tall hill. But you're probably more interested in your Vasker, Mead Hall of the Companions. Their deeds of war and valor are legendary.
Yes.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Oh yeah. You.
I ain't.
Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Ooh, gift of charity.
Sure, whatever.
Getting tired of hanging around talking all day.
Then stop talking like this.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be dead.
Are you up? Talk to you later. Talk to y'all later.
I spend a lot of time at the market stall so I can learn the merchant's trade. I need more experience if I'm going to run an inn someday. Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravan, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare.
Okay. Because she has coin.
Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done.
I got you, homie.
You do?
Yes.
If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you
sure.
get a fair bargain in the future.
My future one.
Thinking I need to train some more.
Wiggins, I can handle it.
How about this whole dragon stung?
You have come. You have come to hear the word of Tal, because the so-called emperor is a coward.
That's right. I said coward.
Oh yes. He agreed to banish.
He's flaming. He's doing
an
internet flame work.
They called it
the White Gold Concordant.
Well, I call it blasphemy. A true son. Well, let me tell you something, friend. Let them come. I have no fear. For Talos. Hello, my friend. In Talos.
Talos. So good.
You want to know
nice
me,
dude.
I'm...
Gotcha. I should get my persuasion up. Picking, pickpocket, speech. Ooh, my speech is good. Oh yeah, I got two perks because I didn't take the last one. Okay. I need five more. Okay, I will do persuasion. Let's go.
My lord, please.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrat is not receiving visitors.
Just...
Well,
yes, I have news from Helgen.
Come on, then.
About the dragon attack. That's simple.
So, you were at Helgen. You saw this dragon with your own eyes?
Yep, it's coming this way. Yes.
What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
Send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. They think the dragon is lurking in the mountains.
You'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
enough.
Not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people.
Yeah, you tell him.
Send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
I'll go too.
Excuse me. I'll return to my duties. That would be best.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service. I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is
suitable for someone of your particular talents?
Sure. One of them.
Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Hey, wizard. What's up?
I think I found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Earl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there.
It may be there. It was there. What am I going in? What am I fetching?
Straight to the point, eh?
Yep.
No need for tedious hows and whys.
Nope. I, like I got one viewer. They want to see it now. They want results.
I learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. Dragonstone, said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet,
sure thing.
Out interred in the main chamber.
Yep.
Bring it to you. Simplicity itself.
Cool. Alright, let me go get it.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the...
Hey, look, I'm back.
Ah, the Dragonstone of Bleak Falls Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brute the Jarl sends my way.
Yep.
That is where your job ends and mine begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyward.
Where's my fucking reward?
Come to Dragon's Reach to student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then
sure.
Use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary. Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too.
Okay.
Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the.
Cool.
Prospective student, are you? Well, I'm afraid I'm not much good at teaching. You should try your luck at the College of Winterhold.
Okay, and have you encountered any dragons?
No. My work affords me few opportunities. Perhaps
talk.
What a fascinating conversation that would be. I believe I am, yes. Technically, has to deliver the frost salts for me. I'm sure Arcadia will provide some form of recompense. Good.
Yeah, sure.
You're really better suited than I am to carry out such a menial task.
Right.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winter.
A dragon's been sighted nearby.
Yep.
You should come too.
Destroy. Yep.
A dragon. How exciting. Where was it seen? What was it doing?
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. Dragon decides to attack.
Let's go. Need some strong stuff. Alright, let's go. Weapons. I need to get rid of this damn sword. Okay.
All this standing around, I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form. Just unsheathe it and point me at the enemy.
And I'm a meat popsicle.
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me for sure.
Good work, son. We'll take it from here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You
you've earned it. Irileth, we'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
I've already ordered my men to muster near the main gate.
Yeah. Good. So you get shit
Don't
done.
Fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again. I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here. But I haven't forgotten the service you did for me in retrieving the dragon stone for Faringar.
Yeah.
As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please,
that's quick.
Accept this gift from my personal armory.
I should come along.
What is it? Iron gauntlets? We ordered something rather. No. Cool.
Can't afford to risk both.
Alright, I got steel. Ooh, okay, let's go. Yeah.
We need you here working on ways to defend the city against these dragons.
Nice.
As you command.
One last thing, Irileth. This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Let's go, Irileth. Let's go. Spank some dragon hiney.
I envy you the chance to see this dragon up close.
Yeah, don't be envious, dude. Berserker! Huh? Yeah. Yep.
Mister, did you spare a coin?
Oh. Sure.
Just one gold, please.
Sure.
So
oh, give her gold. My heart.
I don't have any money. You better give me 5 scepters right now. I'm gonna bloody.
What's trouble in white rock? Atta girl. You tell him. Hey, what's up?
Pieces, the finest weapons and armor.
Yeah. And I need to sell my armor. Charcoal, iron, electric. Oh yeah, I have 0 gold. Duh.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
You heard right. I said a dragon. I don't like to care where it came from or who sent it. What I do know is that it's made the mistake of attacking Whiterun.
Card. How can we fight the dragon?
That's a fair question. None of us have ever seen a dragon before.
I work with my mother. Sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work. Did you know there are some fruits that actually grow better in the cold weather?
Would you call yourself Nords if you ran from this monster? Are you going to let me face this thing alone?
No, ma'am.
Dead.
But it's more than our honor at stake here.
And save.
Ulfred, patron of the great clan Battleborn. A name I'm sure you know well.
Killing it is ours, if you're with me. Now what do you say? Shall we go kill us a dragon?
Yeah, sure.
Damn right.
Not like if I have 15 years of, you know, killing this thing. 10 years. I have a long time. picking flowers. You're taking wooden shields to fight a dragon. Let that sink in too. Parkour. Run up and meet me here. I'm going to catch butterflies. It's all on fire. What do you think happened?
Spread out and look for survivors. We need to know what we're feeling.
Let's get this party started. Let's go. That was a full-on face shot. Something tells me he's over there. Missed. There you are. There you go, slapping music. Stop it. There you go. And pose. Start the bus. Jeez.
I can't believe it. You're Dragonborn. In the very oldest tales, back from when there were still dragons in Skyrim, the Dragonborn would slay dragons and steal their power. That's what you did, isn't it? Absorb the dragon's power.
Yes.
There's only one way to find out. Try to shout. According to the old legends, only the Dragonborn can shout without training, the way the dragons do.
Now, if somebody were to, like, subscribe right now, that would be the perfect time to do so. Shouts. Surprise.
There aren't any dragons then, idiot. They're just coming back now for the first time in forever. But the old tales tell of the Dragonborn who could kill dragons and steal their power. You must be one.
You say, Irla, being awfully quiet. Come on, Irla. Tell us, do you believe in this Dragonborn business?
Do you believe in the
Dragonborn? Quiet than flapping your gums on matters you don't know anything about. Here's a dead dragon, and that's something I definitely understand. Now we know we can kill them. But I don't need some mythical dragonborn. Someone who can put down a dragon is more than enough for me.
Okay.
You don't understand, House Carter. You ain't the norm.
I've been all across Tamriel. I've seen plenty of things just as outlandish as this. I'd advise you all to trust in the strength of your sword arm over tales and legends.
That was shouting, what you just did. Must be. You really are Dragonborn.
Yeah. ¿Por qué no los dos? You have a strong sword, and also believe in me, the Dragonborn. Yata. Alright, gather up the free shit. Gather up the free stuff. Usually in the fires is a bunch of corpses. And all I found out was fire was hot. Fire hot. Just get away with that. checks it out.
I can't believe it. You are Dragonborn.
Damn right I am. Nope. Looking for a dragon's tongue. For now. Yeah, just like my text message responder. Notification. It's starting to work. Hey, dirty baby, I got your money. Let's see if the DLC is working. Yep.
You already have been told you're not allowed here. Turn around and go back the way you came.
We're causing no trouble. All we ask is to look for her.
I don't care what you're doing. After what happened, you're lucky I don't toss you in jail. Now get lost.
Yes? A woman. A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us.
Like me, racist.
Her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything. It's none of your concern. All you need to know is that we're paying for information. If that doesn't interest you, feel free to walk away. We will find her eventually. This is not over. Do you have news of our quarry?
Yes, I know exactly where she is. But I'm not going to tell you. Because you can suck it. Potatoes. I don't have any coin yet.
Ayizmir, you did it! You killed the dragon.
Damn those great mates to oblivion. They want to back the storm close. They'll get what's coming to them.
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the banner here from Hope.
There's been talk amongst the gods.
Good. You're finally here. The Jarl's been waiting for you.
So what happened at the watchtower? Was the dragon there?
Yes.
I knew I could count on Irileth, but there must be more to it than that. So it's true. Greybeards really were summoning you. Masters of the Way of the Voice.
The Greybeards.
They live in seclusion, high on the slopes of the Throat of the World. The Dragonborn is said to be uniquely gifted in the voice.
And they are uniquely gifted in being Throatgoats.
To attune or shout. If you really are Dragonborn, they can teach you how to use your gift. The Greybeards.
Didn't you hear the thundering sound as you returned to Whiterun?
Yes.
That was the voice of the Greybeard, summoning you to High Hrothgar. This hasn't happened in centuries, at least. Not since Tibor Septim himself was summoned when he was still Talos of Atmora.
Rungar, calm yourself. What does any of this Nord nonsense have to do with our friend here? Capable as he may be,
he called me friend.
I don't see any signs of him being this, what, Dragonborn?
Nord nonsense? Why, you puffed up ignorant. These are our sacred traditions that go back to the founding of the First Empire.
Rungar, don't be so hard on Avanich.
I meant no disrespect, of course.
Mm-hmm.
It's just that, what do these Greybeards want with him?
That's the Greybeard's business, not ours. Whatever happened when you killed that dragon, it revealed something in you. Greybeards heard it. If they think you're Dragonborn, who are we to argue? You'd better get up to High Hrothgar immediately. There is no refusing the summons of the Greybeards. It's a tremendous honor. I envy you, you know. To climb the 7,000 steps again.
You've done a great service for me and my city, Dragonborn. By my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Whiterun. It's the greatest honor that's within my power to grant.
Thanks.
I assign you.
I just started playing a few minutes ago.
House Carl, and this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office.
Cool.
I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble, now would we? We are honored to have you as Thane of our city, Dragonborn.
Welcome.
No matter. Go to High Hrothgar. Learn what the Greybeards can teach you.
Okay.
Back to business, Proventus.
I serve Jarl Baldur as steward. From Adrian? Ah, this
yes,
is
from Adrian.
The Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable. Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered. The only thing, no doubt those Greybeards up at High Hrothgar will talk your ear off about it. Yes, my lord.
Alright, what's waiting me now?
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the group.
Yes.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
3:30. Bet I get a discount.
got the aptitude. You should join the Mage's College in Winterhold.
I will eventually. Peril and alchemy. And this is how we kind of cheat. It's really, 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 really good.
The Jarl has appointed me to be your house, Carl. It's an honor to serve you.
Thank you, House Carl. We name you Carl.
The Jarl has recognized you as a person of great importance in the Hold. A hero. The title of Thane is an honor. A gift for your service. Guards will know to look thee up. As my Thane, I'm sworn to your service. I'll guard you and all you own with my life.
Thanks, Lydia. Don't die like the 7-8 times that we did last time.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
Oh yeah, it's still sword. Shame. Give to you. Terrible. It's good for now. Cool.
Let's get going then.
Well, of course you would be, but that's your job. You have to stay out here in the bristling rain.
To oblivion. They want to back the storm close. They'll get what's coming to them.
Gotta keep my eyes open. Damn dragons can swoop down at any time.
Drunken Huntsman. What's up, buddy?
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? Yes, I hear that question often. My brother Anoriath and I came up with it one night after consuming rather too much mead. After our drink, he shot an arrow that pierced my, well, rump. An archer, eh? I've got just what you need.
What you got, buddy? I need a better bow. I also need gold. Damn. Ooh, orc. I will be back for these. No vampires? I'm going to cleanse the Western Watchtower and we'll make one way up. Ooh, uh oh. Okay, I am going to high five. Mace sapping. Okay.
Your back. I am sworn to carry
your burdens. Yeah, you are. Get some better boots. Better helmet. another dude around here. Don't let it be buried. Should we go after him, or should we stay here? Dude, you're going to the giant camp.
Victory's yours, I commit.
Well, he said. That's what he said. Let's go back. No, do not engage. No. Stop it. Crap. Violate you. Do not do it, Lydia. Step back. Come here. Come here. Sure. at one site that I'm get these archery skills up. Is it the cabbages that's weighing me down? See, here's my issue. I need to deep down in my bones kill these giants. They can one-shot me. Pretty high up. Up there, get up. They can't reach me from up here. Just in case. Pissed him off. Bad pissed him off. they're running. Just don't fall over. And if Lydia was right here, then they would have just punted her. Come on, spawn in. Archer. Still at 25. Get him in the knee. Are they recovering or not? Danger close. I don't like being danger close. Where's the other one at? These are way smarter than the Xbox 360 giants. Shit. Hey guys, wanna see something stupid? For pretty close. He can actually reach me. Come on, keep it going, keep it going. Almost there. A little higher up, and ooh, hit him. Okay. Got him. Got him. That's one. That's one. Can you hit me from right here? Shit. just like Graboids. Run away. Shit, he was right on me. Get up. Get up there! Fuck! No! Where'd you go? Just clip it. Stay down. Really? Wow. My heart's pounding. Alright, go there, loot before they respawn. Any treasure? There has to be a treasure chest. Use the terrain as much as he can. I wonder if there's any tests around. Now that I have all these weapons, I can go here. Sell and make profit.
Someone who can get got some good pieces. Take a look.
Need a better bow.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies? Try Holder, the innkeeper. You should check in at Dragon's Reach, too. An archer, huh? I've got just what you need.
Yes. Things.
Thank you very much for your business.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store. Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Hmm. Tantos. Yeah, there's no cover over here. I will come back and slaughter you all. Till then. I'm gonna take out this camp and then call it a night.
And hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it.
Sure.
Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill.
Someone run past just now. Yes. How did you get this? Never mind. Here. It's not much, but it's something. I'm going to track down that thief. Murder him.
Sure.
Sure have mercy on you.
Wow.
Something? Yeah.
Okay. trust anybody. Thank you for the arrows. Yes, I want to make steel. Actuary cooking station. First dungeon, and I got 20 minutes to go. No, you didn't. Wasn't even paying attention. What? I don't need my fancy arrow, all I need is iron. stunt sheet. You got three, man. Heavy armor, sure. bedtime. I'll do a more thorough look into the cage later, in the cave. Until then.